खुशी।
कैसे हो गया तुम्हारा नाम खुशी? किसने दिया?
दीदी ने।
क्यों तुम्हारा नाम खुशी दिया?
खुश रहना।
कितनी खुश है तू?
बहुत।
Khushi, meaning happiness, is coming home from foster care at Balsadan. It's been almost a year since she left. A lot has changed since then, including her name. Khushi's mother, Setu, still refers to her daughter as Benita. The name she chose when her little girl was born. Setu has mixed emotions. Happy, because her six-year-old is home. Anxious because she knows her homecoming will be unpleasant.
ਤਿਨਾ ਕੋ ਮਿਕੂ ਮਿਕਰੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਕੱਢੀ ਦੇਣੀ ਰੱਖਣੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਰੱਖਣੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਇਹ ਦਰਵਾਜ਼ੇ ਤੋੜੀ ਤੇ ਸੰਗਣੀ ਤੋੜੀ ਜਾਂ ਕਿੱਲੂ ਰਾਤੀ ਠੋਰੇ ਤਾਂ ਬੋਲਾ ਮੈਂ ਵੀ ਪੁੱਟੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਨਾ ਪਿੱਤ ਵੀ ਪੁੱਟੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਨਹੀਂ
ਅੱਛਾ ਅਭੀ ਪਤੀ ਇਸਕਾ ਜੋ ਬਹਿਸ ਕਰ ਰਹਾ ਥਾ ਕਹਤਾ 50-60 ਹਜ਼ਾਰ ਦੇ ਦੋ ਮੈਨੇ ਕਹਾ ਤੂੰ ਬੇਚ ਰਹਾ ਇਸਕੋ ਇਹ ਕਮਰਾ ਦਰਵਾਜ਼ਾ ਤੋੜ ਦੇਣਾ ਅੰਦਰ ਰਹਿਣੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਦੇਣਾ ਇਸਕੋ ਬਾਹਰ ਨਿਕਾਲ ਦੇਣਾ ਲੜਤੇ ਲੜਤੇ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਦੋ ਬੱਚੇ ਪੈਦਾ ਕਰ ਦਈਏ ਇੱਕ ਇਹ ਲੜਕਾ ਔਰ ਇੱਕ ਵੋ ਬਿੰਦੂ
Rejected by her husband, her in-laws and her brother, Setu thought she had nowhere to go. It was then, in her moment of desperation, that God reached out to Setu. Setu's world had fallen apart. When her son Krishna was born, Setu was thrown out of her husband's home. She went to her brother's house. Angry at this imposition, her sister-in-law twisted and broke the newborn baby's leg. Little Krishna will carry his limp and deformity through life.
Women are the heart of our program. Being a pediatrician, I had begun the program with maternal and child health. But when we began working with people, especially women, they raised a number of issues that affect their lives. Treating them was not the issue that they wanted us. They were trying to tell us about their illiteracy, their helplessness, their low self-image in the society, their poverty. These were the issues they wanted us to address.
God started in a small way in 1985 at Sithabadi in North India. It had a simple vision. To transform rural India. Development for CORD is all about showing people their options, teaching them to transform their own lives. Harnessing the potential of thousands of people, CORD has touched lives in almost 600 villages. The first step in making Setu self-reliant was to introduce her to the local Mahila Mandal or women's group. Mahila Mandals are the backbone of CORD's programs.
एक दिन मैं आई थी तो बाहर से कूड़ा उठा के इसके कमरे में फेंक दिया ये समझो कि एक सेफ्टी के साथ नहीं हो रहा हम सब के साथ ये हो रहा
God knows the power of speaking as one voice Setu needs the support of the village women it is the women who will sustain Setu's spirit in the days ahead
इसको जो हक दिलाएंगे इसको अपना अधिकार दिलाएंगे
At CORD's informal legal cell, social workers interface between Setu, the police and a lawyer provided by the National Human Rights Network. A large part of CORD's success is because they work closely with other NGOs, institutions and government. When Setu gave her contribution of 20 rupees, less than half a dollar, she took her first step towards economic independence. Self-help groups are the core of Mahila Mandals. They are a form of micro-banking. The groups contribute a fixed sum every month. A small bank grows, and this money is then loaned to other group members. Over the years, just by saving less than half a dollar a month, 22,000 women have put into circulation more than $2.4 million. With easier access to loans, women start small enterprises on their own, and soon, a healthy cycle of income generation begins. Initiated in simple skills, Sethu begins to support herself and her son Krishna. She even manages to buy herself a pair of silver earrings.
After my top tapu banana to jai kari sudri yehi ekne minjo saladiti kam khane kamane di rehne di.
Encouraging education of girls is big on CORD's agenda. Traditionally, the girl child is kept at home to care for younger siblings. Determined to make a break with the past, Balwadis or nursery schools especially encourage girls to enroll. Almost all Balwadi children progress to further formal education. Self-confidence, knowing their rights, making choices. This is what the Yuvati groups teach adolescent girls. The panchayat, local self-governance. Women in particular are encouraged to participate. The outcome? More women active in local politics. In 21 years, CORD's influence has spread wide, and it is now a national model for rural development. Similar development projects have started in Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Orissa.
इंसान कैसे बदलता है इन सब जगहों पर आके बदलता है ऐसी जगह तो मैंने कहीं से नहीं देखी
With its everything is possible and never say die attitude, CORD has touched and transformed lives. When working with the people, CORD workers keep one goal in mind. Ultimately, communities must be able to stand on their own feet. They must take the program forward. This is the measure of sustainable development. The process does take time, but it is the best way, as proved by the developments in Sethu's life. Sethu is now a changed woman. Secure in CORD support, she is full of a new confidence.
As years go by, my belief that many more people will come out and help, not only because they're helping, but because they're exploring within themselves to a greater fulfillment. And I look out for those people and welcome them.
और तुम ये क्या चीज़ की कमी नहीं ना दीदी एक दरवाजे की कमी है